Welcome to Nidhi's Creative Zone. How are you all? Today I'm going to share with you summer special mango kulfi using three ingredients. Now, take a pan or kadhai, add 2 cups of whole milk in it. And now, the heat is on low to medium flame and keep on stirring in between and take one boil. You can use the boiled milk also instead of fresh milk. And once the first boil came, as you have seen here, scrape the sides of the pan to remove the cream and mix it in the milk and reduce it to half. After that, add 1/2 cup of sugar in it or according to your choice and scrape it again and keep on stirring until it's 1/3 in quantity. And you have seen, it is reduced to 1/3 and starts changing its color also. Now cook it for about 5 minutes until it's reduced to 1/4. And you have seen, this is almost ready. At this point, switch off the gas and set it aside. Otherwise, it will become more thick. So we are looking for this type of consistency. Now take a mango. Make sure the mango you are using in this recipe is sweet. And now we have to remove the pulp from the mango slices. Slice the mango as I'm showing you here, and with the help of spoon remove the pulp. This is the easier way to remove the pulp. And now add this pulp into the grinding jar. Remove the pulp from rest of the mango directly in the grinding jar. After removing the pulp, close the lid and grind it in a smooth puree. And once it is done, this is how it looks like. Now take a separate bowl and a strainer and take out all the pulp in the strainer, as you have seen here, and with the help of spoon strain out all the pulp from the mango pulp that we have grinded. It will help to remove any strain of mango and we'll get the smooth puree. And you have seen, these are the strains. So now remove the pulp and set this aside and we'll get the smooth puree. And this is how the puree looks like, very smooth in consistency, there is no strains in it. Now the milk mixture is pretty thick and properly cooled down. Add the mango pulp in it. Make sure the milk is properly cooled down and give it a quick mix until everything mix together. And this is how it looks like. If you want, at this point add pinch of food color to give the nice mango color. And now take this type of small plastic glass or paper glass or this type of medium sized glass to set the kulfi. You can use the kulfi mold, but if you don't have, this is a good option to make the kulfis. And now fill the cups using spoon and tap a little bit. Similar way, fill all the cups with the kulfi mixture. In each cup leave a little bit of space and don't forget to tap a little bit after filling the cup so that there is no air incorporated in that. And once I will finish filling all the cups, I will show you. Here I have filled all the cups and now it's time to put the stick inside that. Now take 1 cup, cover it with the foil paper as I am showing you here. Do it tightly and similar way, cover all the cups with the foil paper. You can use the plastic sheet also instead of foil paper. If you don't have foil paper, you can use butter paper also and cover it and secure it with the elastic band. And now with the help of knife, make one curd and stick one ice cream stick. Do the same with the other. And if you don't have the ice cream stick, you can use this type of skewers. Cut it into two half and set it like that. So either way you can do it. And now set it into the freezer for 6 to 7 hours, then I will show you. After 7 hours, I have removed the kulfis from the freezer, and you have seen these are perfectly done. Remove the paper and you have seen the texture. It's done. Now take a glass of lukewarm water and take this kulfi mold, and for about couple of seconds just wiggle it so that it will slightly loosen. And now in between your palm just wiggle it as shown. And now this is how the kulfi came out. Because it is very hot now, so it starts melting as soon as you remove it from the freezer. Do the same with the second one also. Just wiggle it in between your palm as shown. It will help to loosen the corners from the mold. And this is the second one kulfi. You have seen how perfectly it came out. Watching.